News 9 is everywhere. This is News 9 Midday.
This weekend marks the unofficial end of summer, and while it's usually a popular time for a quick getaway, a lot of folks are making changes to their Labor Day plans because of the pandemic. That's where we start this midday. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Bill Phillips. Here's NBC's Tom Costello with more on holiday travel.